Ankpa, a commercial town in Kogi East, shares boundary with Benue State and serves as a gateway to the eastern part of the country. The deplorable condition of its township road is a major challenge that has confronted the area, and it has affected movement of goods and persons over the years. Worried by the situation, the state government awarded contract for the construction of the 6.5-kilometer road, expected to be completed within 12 months. Road construction and maintenance are cardinal programs of the Wada administration in view of the socio-economic importance of road to urban and rural communities.
There's a lot of need for good roads in Kogi State for us to bring our people together, for people to interact, to visit each other, to move about, do their businesses.
The entire local government has one reason or the other to assess this route.
This is the day we've been expecting.
As part of the working visit, the governor inspected rehabilitation work on Ankpa Water Works. The completion of the project is expected to address the perennial water problems in Ankpa. In the same vein, relief came the way of Avrugu community in Igalamela Odolu local government area when Captain Idris Wada flagged off free medical services initiated by the state government in collaboration with CDO Rural Medical Outreach. The exercise is to bring health care services to the doorstep of the rural dwellers.
Just the past few days that we started this program in this state, it has created enough impact on our people.
For the benefiting community, the building and equipping of a primary healthcare center in their area and the free medical services are dreams come true. Their last access to public health care services in the area was in 1973.
With the commissioning of this MDG clinic here today, Avrugo is on the path to full development and civilization. Oh,